you so much for tuning in to another episode of Darth News. I'm your host, Darth. Unfortunately. I'm your host, Darth. And as always, you're you. Don't you just love ignorant, oblivious, self-entitled, rich? In today's top story, cringe story. In today's episode, we will be discussing the cringiest story of the week. Yes, I'm all about the cringe. I love the cringe. Today's story involves a very dangerous, very manipulative, and very violent female who goes by the name Amber Heard, who is quickly receiving the new nickname Amber Turd, as in shit, a piece of shit. I mean, she's not literally like a piece of shit, but I mean, she did shit in Johnny Depp's bed, so I think that qualifies as making you a piece of shit of a human being. Yes, today's story involves Amber Heard. She's back in the news again, and I'm glad because it just shows how stupid she is. Amber Heard decided to post a new photo of herself to her Instagram account earlier yesterday, or 2 days ago. I don't fucking know. Who cares? I don't follow her. But she posted to her Instagram account a new photo. And lo and behold, rage and hellfire. Lo and behold, hellfire and rage rained down upon the comment section. The comments were lit. People are pissed. Like, they're really pissed. Like, there's no love at all for Amber Heard in her comment. Like, every fucking comment, all of them are negative. All of them. So for some reason, this dumb box of rocks thought it would be a smart idea, a bright idea, to post a photo on Instagram showing how good she's doing, thinking that would help just brush over all the controversy, that it would just make everything go back to normal, that we would completely forget that she abused Johnny Depp. Well, people did not forget, and thank God. Thank God, because I'm pretty sure Hollywood and the media, they're trying their best to forget. The media is just sweeping it under the rug. Hollywood, sweeping it under the rug. No one's talking about it except for people like you and me on fucking YouTube. Who cares what the media says or doesn't say anyway? Because at the end of the day, people like me, you, and everyone watching this video, for the most part, know the truth. I know, I stutter. Fuck. We know the truth. So it doesn't matter if the media reports it or not. Because the ones who go see her movies, we know. We know she's a psychopath. Oh, real quick, just want to say that I've noticed a few more subscribers to my channel, and I want to say that I truly appreciate you. Like, I really do, and I want to say thank you for taking the time out of your day to spend a few minutes with me. It means the world, because my content is total trash. The content is shit. It's bad, but you being here and appreciating how amateur this channel is means so much. All right, let's keep going. So let's just go ahead and jump into this article. Let's read it. Then let's take a little peek at Amber Heard's Instagram account and read some of those very friendly comments in her comment section. I'm looking forward to Tina. I'm looking forward to this. Well, it looks like not even 1 week later and our favorite domestic abuser is back in the news. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, Amber Turd is back in the news. Why? For being a turd. Let's read. Amber Heard shares new photo to Instagram among controversy with ex Johnny Depp. Let's keep reading. The article comes to you from Blast. You want it, we got it. Whatever that means. Amber Heard, the star of Aquaman and notorious ex of Johnny Depp, has decided to share a photo of herself to her public Instagram page directly following the news breaking that confirmed her as an abuser in the relationship she had with Depp, which she had been blamed for over the span of quite some time. Her quote-unquote quick sparkle moment photo sparked massive controversy, and many fans took to her comments to air grievances against the actress for her abuse and Subway. I want some fucking Subway. Where's Jussie Smollett? For her abuse and subsequent fuck. Her abuse and subsequent blackmailing of Depp on a public forum. The news broke after the Daily Mail leaked audio footage of the pair in a therapy session, which showcases that Heard was actually the aggressor in the situation as opposed to Depp, who had been painted to be by the media and through public consciousness for months, that he's the villain, he's the abuser, he's the aggressor, he's the bad guy, he's the one with an alcohol problem, he's the one that's beating women, because believe all women, right? Believe all women, no matter what. Well, I got news for you, bitch. Women are just as likely as men to lie. Not only are they just as likely to lie as men, they also are just as capable of lying as men. We're different sexes, we're human beings, and human beings lie a lot for many reasons, for all kinds of reasons. Whether they feel just or unjust or right or wrong, people lie all the time. It doesn't matter what gender you are. So this believe all women bullshit needs to stop. Because men and women are both capable of lying, you need to step back and look at the facts. Because I don't believe men, and I don't believe women. I believe the goddamn facts. And the facts are on Johnny Depp's side at this moment. I'm pretty sure Johnny Depp is the victim here. Am I wrong? Now, assuming that Hollywood sweeps all this under the rug and just kind of brushes it off like it never happened, which I'm sure they will because it's Hollywood, and they're progressive and super woke and, you know, pro-feminist agendas. And in their minds, in the Hollywood elite's minds, somehow I feel like they still think that Amber Heard's the victim, even though she was the abuser. Trust me, I don't know why. I just feel like that's how they feel because they're fucking crazy in Crazy Town. But even if they do brush it on the rug and they keep giving her roles, the important thing to remember is that the ones seeing her movies are no longer going to be seeing her movies. The ones who pay money to go see her films won't be doing that. I'm telling you, they are not forgiving and they're not letting this go. As a matter of fact, they're blowing it up even more. And her giant dumb blonde ego thinks that posting a photo to Instagram with the quote saying, "Oh, you know, just a quick sparkle moment to shuzz it up," would fix everything. Oh my God. She literally said, and I quote, you can read it right here. "Oh, you know, just a quick sparkle moment to shuzz it up." So you think that posting a photo to Instagram is gonna make everyone just forget? Forget that you abused Johnny Depp and you manipulated him and you blackmailed him and you ruined his career and his image? Or we're just supposed to forget that because you posted a fucking Instagram photo? The article reads, Hurt shared this to Instagram on February 8th, captioning a finely edited black and white image of her, which was captured at Chateau Marmont. I don't know where that is, some rich, privileged thing. So this is her picture. Let's read these comments. Oh boy, this is gonna be great. I can't wait. You think I'm wrong? Let's just deep dive into her Instagram account, shall we? All right, let's read some comments. Woohoo! Let's have some fun, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. First comment. "How dare you walk around like nothing's happened?" Next comment. "Karma is real." Next comment. "You definitely need professional help, besides the punishment, of course." Next comment. "Aren't you ashamed?" Let's keep reading. "So funny, she deleted my comment just because I said she was starting to physically resemble Joan Crawford. Guess she doesn't like Joan Crawford." "She only becomes a feminist and a lesbian when it's convenient. This is what happens when you are truly entitled and live a superficial life." You're goddamn right. That's a little heart right there. "No more work for you," says Simply Better 101. Zelda Stoles, "I don't think that she understands that words have consequences. You are destroying other lives with your lies." Girl, come on. Her entire career and entire life is going down the drain this year. Couldn't agree more. Thumbs up, baby. Unfollow. Yes, good thing I never followed. Let's keep reading. "She keeps smiling, making out all over town with her new lover, acting like she's all innocent, going to Oscar parties, doing lines of coke, popping Xanax. My kind of girl. She's going to be in for a big surprise when sooner rather than later, her cell is going to stop ringing for acting gigs." Couldn't agree more. Yeah, I'm pretty sure if this kind of outrage and backlash from the fans and the overall public continues, they might not have a choice but to side with the public because they don't want to hire someone who's going to make their movie tank. Do you know what I mean? would Aquaman 2 make $1 billion if she's in it? That's a good question. And I'm pretty sure that's a question that all of the higher ups at Fox, Warner Brothers, DC, they're all thinking that right now. Like, should we get rid of her? Like, what would happen if we did? Like, would it be a smart move, a bad move? You know, how can we overcome this? Can we recast? Should we just kill her off? What do we do? So, sure that there's a lot of discussion happening right now, and if they should let her go from Aquaman 2 or keep her on. It's funny how quiet the mainstream media is. Yeah, where is the mainstream media? No news outlet is reporting on this, or has at all. Hey Kitty Girl says, Amber Heard is being petitioned to be removed from her movies. Meanwhile, Johnny has been confirmed for Fantastic Beasts 3. Okay, all right, that's good. Give a little heart there. Jordy says, deleted all my comments. How nice. Ooh, it looks like Amber Heard is going on a rampage with deleting comments here. Black Sage says, I knew my man was innocent. Period. Pooh. No one will forget this. Now you have to pay for your pathetic actions. You get a heart. Good job. I agree. Oh, look at that. Three middle fingers. Heart. I really wish you out of Aquaman 2. Also agree. Heart. Keep deleting comments, girl. We'll keep commenting. Amen. It looks like she's been really trying to delete comments. Beat eggs, not people. That's good. I'm confused as to why this chick is even posting still. The fuck? Insta, please remove her. I don't think Instagram can actually remove people for things that happen outside of Instagram, but hey, who knows? A lot of middle fingers going on here. Unfollow her, yes. Justice for Johnny. We heard your lies loud and clear. It's over. Yep, you're absolutely right. You're a comment deleter. That's not going to help you. Can't run away from this now. People are calling her out. Your lawyers, ... not that good. Ooh, ouch. Itty bitty desperate, forcing yourself into the Oscars pre-party when you're not even invited to the actual Oscars. C actress turned Z actress. Oh, burn! Shame on you. Are you still alive? Oh my god. Ooh, anger is a gift, says, are you still alive? I think he's into saying... I'm not laughing because suicide is not funny, but I think what he's trying to say is, wait, you haven't self-deleted yet? Your career is over, says Pedro President. Enjoy your last months of this relevance. You're finished. This is going away. Your sponsors will eventually flush you off. Bye, princess. Boom. Love that. K for Kamel says, LOL, looking at the comments here, I see her plans have completely backfired. Tisk, tisk. It's a bit odd that at Amber Heard is showing off a new partner every time the press is at her throat. Every time there's backlash, she's out with a new boyfriend or girlfriend. Pff, how convenient. Manipulator. Yes, Amber Heard is a complete manipulator. Psycho clown, you are my favorite comment so far. Let's keep going. You are the coronavirus. You do not exist. You are nothing. Despite all of this, she has the audacity to post pictures of herself as if nothing bad has happened. Only a bona fide psychopath will show this kind of apathy. Yeah, I couldn't agree more. Liar! You need to be destroyed. Your lies will never be heard again, turd. Abuser! You won't find anyone who will love you and will end up lonely, fake, and rotten inside. Yes. Yes, because now every man in the world that potentially would date her now knows how she really is behind closed doors. And men, they don't want that as meet your mom and kids. No, they want you just to fuck. That's it. Seriously, no men are going to date her after this. Like, they just won't. I mean, if you were a man and you had the opportunity to listen to the psychopathness, craziness, the shenanigans that happened behind closed doors with her ex, would you listen? I would. I would absolutely want to know what I'm getting myself into and what I'm dealing with. I'm pretty sure no guy would want to deal with her shit. You know what I'm saying? I don't think she's gonna have much luck in the future finding a mate. She's just good for fucking. That's it. Fucking her career up, at least. Or fucking your life over. Yeah, just fucking your entire life. Amber Heard is just good for fucking, in general. 3.9 million ghosts out there. Well, that, or just 3.9 million stupid sort of humans. Yep, you're right. Man, you're crazy. You need to be kicked off social media. Who are here to read the comments?
Me!
Girl, stop playing. You can't act like the world isn't against you, but it doesn't mean it's not true. Oh my God, you're still deleting comments. I am going to say this again. Someone needs to grow up. Does it ring any bells? Gone, girl. Deleting comments will not help you. So she probably went on a fucking comment deleting tirade. If they don't replace you in Aquaman, I'll be pissed. Sociopath. So I think we get the point. Well, that about wraps up this video. Thank you so much for tuning in. I just want to say, I know there's a bunch... Oh.